every time a person dies, a new baby has got to be born. Every time somebody cries, somebody has got to be laughing. It's a fact, asked my mum.
Alexa, stay with me.
My mum also says that we have to follow our hearts and that a person never really goes anywhere. You keep them in your heart, and if you search hard enough, you'll always find them in the end. So that's what I'm doing.
Do not go to sleep, so stay awake with us, okay?
It's good to think big, but only small in an indoor voice inside your head. Try not to think about the outdoors too much. Besides, you're not allowed to even go out because your skin is delicate and precious. That's what makes you the rarest thing alive. And that is why you have to live in a tank and not in the ugly outside. Sorry for your loss. One should never have to experience outliving their own child. I cannot imagine how difficult it has been for you. If you and your daughter want to come to my church, you will always be welcome there. Although in God's eyes, taking your own life is seen as a sin. What your son has done for us has made him an angel. 12 Featherham Housewood Field Estate.
Sounds good to me. You want to have a listen?
No, I'm all right.
You're very lucky, you know, Raji. Sick of people telling you?
I'm always hearing that.
And what about the police?
What about the police?
Did they come back with anything?
No, I don't do that stuff. I don't go to the police. I don't do that stuff.
You know, if you ever want to talk, anything at all, we're always here. It's normal to feel like this, but you don't have to feel guilty.
I don't feel guilty.
You can do.
Don't laugh, Ty. It's longer than yours.
It's also longer than yours. Your neck sucks.
Oh, marvellous. I can't get mad at them here.
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
You've just come out of hospital.
Fuck's sake.
You've just had a heart transplant.
Here we go.
You came home the other day.
Why do you always do this bullshit? He's a big man, you know. Come on, man. need to allow all this chatting to us.
Yeah. Was you there?
We've been through this, fam. Like, we all know I weren't there. Cool. We're here now. Like, what's going to happen now? Find out properly who done it, man.
Why?
Do you think someone's just going to stab a man's guy and then nothing's going to happen? No, that's not how,
and that's
what,
necessary
how it works.
Right now, in this moment in time. Is that what you think, Renzo?
Where's the positivity? Where's the moving on from
There's
this situation?
The positivity in them shanking man's bedroom.
You're selfish. Yeah, you're thinking about yourself. Was you there in the hospital?
No, I wasn't.
Was you?
Yeah. Why did you not see me? Guys shanked your brother.
I couldn't walk through the door. And this is what you want to happen. Him sitting in a jail cell.
I'm not going to lie. I beg you, pass me that spiff, bro. Because you lot are just doing way too much right now. Pass me the lighter as well, please.
That's bullshit, fam. Big man thing. Are you listening, though? A new one, you know. Serious little lighty thing, you
don't
know.
Don't get anyone.
From Georgia.
Over.
Not Atlanta, Georgia.
It's
Georgia.
Fucking head, that's where.
Ooh, how you don't get
you
no
act.
Man?
The jealousy.
Not one piece of man do
you look
get.
Like Sid from Ice Age or Bottom.
No gal on the ends, no nothing.
Nah, there is gal on the ends.
Oh, you're right there, yeah?
Brother, you're looking upset, cuz.
My hand's hurt.
You sure?
No legs all day.
Is that at your door, bro? Hello? You alright there?
I'm looking for my brother.
You looking for who?
I can't hear you. Come.
Bro, did you hear that?
She's looking for someone, bro.
You're looking for who?
My brother.
Your brother? The brother that lives there? How do you know he lives there?
It says on the card.
On what card, man?
What's that saying, bro?
Why does this have my nan's signature on it? Where did you get this? Where did you get this? What brother are you talking about? Where did you get this?
I knew I had to find you.
What's wrong with you, fam?
You're buzzing, fam. You want to smoke out of my hand. Relax your skin, bro. Don't come over here on that shit,
fam. What are you on, brother?
I'm moving like a bitch right now, fam. What's wrong with you,
bro? Don't step up in my face, bro.
Bro, allow that, fam.
Don't step up in my face.
Chill out. Brother, you're pushing your girl, fam.
Get your hands off me, bro.
You don't,
bro. It's none of your business, bro. Get your hands off me.
Why are you moving like that,
bro? Get out of my face, please. I'm not going to let you. Get out of my face, bro.
Bro,
chill out, fam.
You're fucking dumb, fam.
Put your
hand on
my dumb, man. You're buzzing.
Stop talking, bro. These times, guys, bored when you ain't done nothing, fam.
Chill, your gates on. You're fucking bad man, Renzo.
Chill, bruv, chill.
You're fucking bad man.
Fucking prick.
Come off that, man.
You know
what?
Mm-hmm.
Take your shit back
and
go.
Mm-hmm. Come off that, man.
Chill.
Would you rather feel sadness or feel nothing? I would choose sad, because sad means you've lost something you cared enough about to be sad in the first place. And that's better than nothing, even if it's gone.
Good night, Goldfish. I love you.
Yeah.
Rajai?
You're...
Is that
yes.
you?
Yes, it's me.
Where have you been?
Rajai! I just answered you.
I need a light to fix right now. You promised me to fix it and you go, leave what you're doing and come and do the light now.
Whatever, man, I told you I'm coming.
Rajai! Where's your manners been, boy? Can you hear me speaking to you?
Someone's gonna fix the light. I'm gonna fix the
light. Rajai, you heard me? Rajai! I'm speaking to you! Find your horse down here now. I'm giving to the doctors today.
Can you hear it? You're alive.
Point to the abdomen. Go. And then that leads to the thorax.
I'm sorry about your goldfish. Maybe when you're free, we can, I don't know, go get a new one.
You don't just get a new one.
What makes you say that?
Because goldfish are the most expensive thing on the whole entire planet, and I don't have that kind of money.
So what did you do with your goldfish?
We couldn't bury him in the garden in case someone dug him up as treasure.
So do you mind me asking where you buried this goldfish?
We had to flush him down the toilet.
You know goldfishes aren't actually that... It's, no, fair enough. Goldfishes can actually be pretty expensive. I could help you out. I've got some savings. I don't know, I could help put towards it. I don't know how you feel about it. My mum feels about it. Is that right with you? Okay, cool. Well, I'm going to make a move now. Don't want to interrupt your breakfast. But I've got something for you. Is that okay? Well, you're going to need to put those two in your ears. Yeah, just like that.
It's your brother, V.
Hello, color my frame.
color, my friend, come back to me. Color, my friend, 'cause I'm gonna miss you. Color, my friend.